Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to week 3 of Universe Mode. This is SmackDown. So what we're going to do here is we're going to do a live booking on the matches. So here we go. First things first. There we go. There we go. This is a new one. Edge is your challenger for the here we go, folks. This rivalry is going to continue. So, first things first, the tag match of the evening. We got Kofi going up against Jimmy Uso.
Tied to get the win. I know you're not going to say the power of positivity, Obviously, positivity won't help, Cole. What Kofi needs to do is get aggressive, plain and simple. It's atypical for him, but we've definitely seen it from him before, and hopefully we'll see it from him again tonight. Executed attack. Big impact. Look at this. Boom. Nice. And Jimmy realizing he's not the only one in this match willing to do anything it takes. Kofi showing some focus against the competition there. Can he maintain it?
Just cranking ahead. Honing in on the arm.
And Jimmy able to reverse that. Kofi scouted. Chop. Held in a perilous position. He's got him down. Is this it?
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Flipping the script on him there.
Some of that positivity onto others.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
S.O.S.
And shoulders are down. Two count, and he kicks out at two.
Just barely, but it counts.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Whoa! Comes crashing down, just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Toss back into the ring. Eyes are squarely set on Jimmy here.
Out of the way. Oh! And deliver a super kick in response.
Perfect drop kick. Jimmy saw it coming.
The roundhouse connects.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Oof, what a chop.
And he saw Kofi coming. Kidneys. And Kingston looking rattled after that attack.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. DDT!
Kofi makes the climb. From the top, that one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Is looking for more.
Look out. Incredible. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed. Going fast and living dangerously. And he gets set back into the ring.
Kofi's got him measured. Got him lined up.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
The cover! He stays alive, he stays alive.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
And Kofi just delivered what has put so many superstars away. And he's shocked that it didn't produce the same results.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
I think we are with.
Oh, Miss Wildly. This could pick up the win here. And he only stays down for a one count. Oh, with authority.
Effective arm drag.
Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
And Kofi unleashing all that buried aggression on him here. See what happens when you ditch positivity?
And Kofi's starting to look worn out.
Kofi has fighting spirit, but this battle might prove to be too much for him to handle.
Left by the turnbuckles. Well, dodge in the corner, followed by an overhead kick.
And that one did it. Jim. Right to the schoolgirl.
Kick out! Kick out! He kicked out!
Great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
DDT!
Oh, no, no. Oh, knees up. Saw it coming and was laying in wait.
He knows how to avoid contact.
To the stomach, gives them separation.
Uh-oh.
Flagjack! Way up there.
The arm, DDT.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Oh, baby, come on.
Kofi got it. Kofi got it.
Cover. Look at that. He's got to feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston!
And the celebration's underway!
Kofi picks up a much-needed win to gain some kind of momentum. That was the Drew McIntyre win. Solo Sikoa will take on Jinder Mahal.
Here comes the street champion.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Tolo Sikoa.
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the bloodline.
India, weighing in at 238 pounds, the modern day Maharaja, Jinder Mahal.
I feel sorry for Jinder Mahal for the one fact that he was all, that he was given the WWE title, and then after that,
clearly focused as ever.
Focused and with a target acquired, Cole. Sikoa's never not in a bad mood. We can already see he came ready for a beatdown.
Strangely, I think beating down his competition is the only thing that eventually puts him in a good mood. And even that's debatable. Just look into his eyes right now.
And across the way is Jinder Mahal, a man who is as merciless as he is arrogant. Jinder claims he's on a hero's journey to greatness, but I think he's clearly a villain.
Saxton, I hate to break it to you, but there are no heroes and villains. Just men and Maharajas like Jinder Mahal.
Solo Sikoa, of course, considers himself the street champ of sports entertainment. Corey, how do you think that self-proclaimed title is going to factor into this one tonight?
Cole, being the street champ factors into everything Solo does, both in and out of the ring. That means the power, the dominance, the explosivity. Again, both in and out of the ring. But power is especially the calling card of the street champ.
Ooh, man.
Intent when you deal damage out on the apron.
And he's able to reverse.
Vicious headbutt.
At this point, their opponent is not messing around.
And that was an effective attack, guys. That's using your head.
Here's the arm wringer. Oh, by the leg drop. Mahal felt that coming.
There he goes.
Keep him down.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize.
Oh, clothesline!
shock down your spine.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Jinder knows about changing paths in his career. Now he needs to change paths in this match.
Oh, my apron senton.
Arm trapped. Precision strikes.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Sokoa got him in his sights.
Capitalizing on Sokoa's mistake.
Up on the shoulders. Down in a hurry.
The Maharaja looking for it.
Extraordinary.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Down with the Samoan grip.
Cover!
There's two!
That's it. The champion wasn't even involved in this.
What a brutal shot with that title. Gunther really is a tough son of a gun. Alright, next up we got Big E versus John Cena. I'm gonna put John Cena over Big E. Lesnar over Sheamus. Here we go. So we got Edge in action tonight against The Miz. The two legends signed on both brands. They could go, unless there's a lever, loser leaves brand match, they're allowed to go to each show.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 249 pounds,
Edge! Edge is the next in line to face
Edge has come the and tougher than ever.
Tribal Chief. Folks,
Edge and The Miz. Some could argue these two superstars are sides of the same coin, but Miz has made it no secret that he envies Edge. He hates the pomp and circumstance that Edge gets whenever he shows up.
Can you blame The Miz, Cole? The WWE Universe is full of fickle individuals who never give Miz the respect he deserves. If he can't get it from them, he's perfectly fine beating it out of Edge.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, Miz turns the tables.
Chop block, debilitating counter.
Into the snap suplex. Devastating elbow. He switches it back around.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
He's looking a little off balance.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Someone like Edge can be a challenging opponent because you can't rely on your old bag of tricks. This is a Hall of Famer we're talking about. Edge has seen and done it all, so you've got to get creative if you want to catch him by surprise.
Good call, Corey. Being unpredictable and showing Edge attacks he doesn't have counters for might be a good strategy in this one.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
And a big boot.
Oh, man. No way.
Somersault punch out!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Yeah. Hooked up. Boom!
And that gets rescinded back to Edge. Delivered back into the ring. With the reversal. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
From way up,
targets the gut to end the offense. He must have had that scouted.
Necessarily gloat.
No, I can't see what you're complaining about, Saxton. I'm blinded by the Miz's star power.
Neckbreaker! He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, his Edge was at the right place at the right time there, and he took advantage.
He turns it around.
Expected that one. Shoots a half.
Bulldog! Well-timed counter on Edge.
Gets out of the way.
Answering back.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized?
Guys, we could be looking at the start of one of the all-time great sports entertainment rivalries.
Way to put the cart before the horse, Cole.
Sure, there's potential here. There always is. But they're not exactly having to be ripped apart from each other yet.
Two. Thinking about a surfboard.
Submission, no. Double stomp to the legs.
Chest.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Coming back in the ring.
Difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Miz turns it around.
Oh, my favorite thing. The world famous. It kicks.
Does he have him here?
How in the world did he kick out there?
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
The Miz has it hooked for the skull crushing finale. The Miz had it measured. Two count.
He's exhausted after what was a really tough match. And now look at this. Look at this mess.
Well, looks like Edge lost that match, but he's going to have to focus if he's going to want to get rid of
no fear in the face of competition.
The tribal chief. So tonight, Ronda will face Charlotte Flair. This rivalry is far from over, folks.
Here comes the queen, Charlotte Flair.
A woman who has truly done it all in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Shayna Baszler from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
She is a game changer. A trailblazer, and perhaps the greatest woman to ever set foot in a WWE ring.
And with all of Charlotte's accomplishments, some say she's already a living legend.
She's had rivalries with Lynch and Rousey and revolutionized the industry.
When your last name is Flair,
competition's gonna find that out in just a moment.
And from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
This blood goes all the way back to Survivor Series 2018. The night that Charlotte.
Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey.
Two submission specialists facing off once again as we have Charlotte Flair taking on Ronda Rousey.
A controversial rivalry set off by a fight for the women's title that has since turned into a feud of humiliation.
We've seen how physical the matches between Ronda and Charlotte can get, and each time they meet, it seems to escalate. Tonight might be the most ruthless match yet.
Lightning fast strikes, incredible speed.
Knee lift to the body, nice.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Just stretching out the arm.
Damage to the shoulder is definitely going to hamper your ability to fight.
Placed into the corner.
Look at this, just teeing away in the corner.
She's got an answer for that. Athleticism here from Rousey.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
Ronda Rousey, just such a well-rounded competitor. So what's Ronda's strategy here?
Ronda's got to establish her strikes early and use them to wear Charlotte down for Rousey's devastating submission holds. Ronda's technical brilliance has no equal.
Oof!
Ah, look at this.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Great counter. Uh-oh. Superb awareness countering Rousey.
Malicious fall-away slam.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Endless knee strikes.
Into a double knee drop.
Ooh.
Superb technique from Rousey. Places her right in the corner.
Uh-oh, Rousey's got her in the corner, into the armbar.
He's gonna break it. Look out.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there. Well-executed arm drag. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, Rousey definitely signaling that playtime is over with that one.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Ah, look at this.
Destructive arm breaker.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Corner. She turns it right around with a counter. Match back and forth now, whipped into the corner. And gonna try for a splash here. Oh no, the ref's down.
Oh no. And a steel chair has been introduced.
This was well orchestrated by the superstar and their manager.
Got the underhook. Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
She's compromised.
Oh, and Ronda with the Uranagi.
Oh, just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind for her.
From behind, back suplex.
Chop. A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Targeting the ankle. Right to the leg.
And Rousey caught off guard again right there.
And just a case of Charlotte displaying her natural abilities.
They are both seeing red right now.
This level of hostility is only going to lead to bad, bad things, guys.
Countered it just in time. Go elbow. Look out! Oh, straight to the floor.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Targeted stomp to the arm.
Savage stomp right to the arm.
She's pushed into the corner.
The queen putting in the work in the corner, making the climb to the top rope. Moonsault.
Wow, the first one didn't, but the second one landed.
Incredible.
Two.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Countering the queen. Oh, what a chop.
Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping.
Selection. And that may have ended Rousey's night.
Cover. One, two, three. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
The lifelong fighting spirit of Rousey keeps her alive a little longer.
And guys, we know Charlotte. This is only going to make her more aggressive. To dare kick out when she's ready to finish things.
Up high.
Body from the top.
What guts. What heart. Rousey is still alive, and Charlotte refuses to retreat.
Flair and Rousey are fighting their way through hell.
She wants to finish this. Look out!
Hey, are you kidding me? Cover!
Two!
And still in this.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Jarring impact.
Rousey facing some serious distress.
Charlotte putting Ronda Rousey in an unfamiliar situation, being dissected.
And
Countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Ronda had that scouted.
And that could be a first step towards Ronda gaining control.
That's possibly the trigger for Rousey to battle her way back into this.
Oh, nice hip toss. Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm. She flips it back on her. A showstopper.
Look at this raw power.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Reversal! What a counter!
Ah, Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Backpack stunner!
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud, and it is mad.
Oh, an armbar by Ronda.
And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
Rousey about to snatch the Queen's crown.
Punch, ugly, but effective response.
Down the hard way. As the arm bar stretch in. Punishing stretch.
Wheels are turning. Rousey getting ready for her next move.
The back swing on the planet takes her down and out. And the rope saver there. She had Charlotte's number there.
Into the pin.
And she wins.
Here is your winner.
She got out of that one with the skin of her teeth.
Feelings to be true. If they want to continue after a loss like this, they're going to have to figure out what went wrong.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and we will see you next week.